I just missed the money that was over there because of that thing. That makes me so angry. There's another one. They're everywhere. I need a save point. I think there's a save point somewhere over here. Hang on. Yep, that leads back there. And I don't want to be there right now. Shit. Stop grabbing that. Samantha, you goof. Please tell me it's a safe spot. Yes! It's a safe spot. Alright. Now, I'm gonna go back to that other area up above because there's a, damn it. I fell. There's a boss fight up here. I hope it doesn't freeze up on me. Library card. Do this. I hate the mechanics for the holy water or any extra weapon in general because you have to freaking press the freaking up button along with the side button to do it on this controller, and it's so frustratingly difficult that it irritates me. Also, I hear a cricket. I hope there ain't a cricket in my house. Because that is going to make me very angry because I want to get rid of bugs, thank you. I don't want any more bugs in this house. I've had enough bugs for one lifetime. Now let me try this shit again. If I can stop falling on my frickin' ass. I'm gonna get over here. And I'm gonna do this shit. I don't think it's gonna let me skip the talking part, though. I don't know. Let me see. Okay, it will let me skip it. Never mind. Y'all are gonna see a lot of game over screens apparently because this is just I'm so sorry, Ricky. I didn't mean to make loud noises. Don't look at me like that. I didn't do it on purpose, I swear. I made a noise and it freaked him out. I really wish that frickin'. There's a certain person that texted me on Facebook that I don't want texting me. And I get messages through my Gmail because my Gmail is connected to it, so it gives me notifications from Facebook all the fucking time. And I'm just like, I hate that person. And I want them to stop trying to talk to me. There. I did it. I got one of them. Now I got the other one. Yay, I did it. Now let me go back this way and save the damn game. So that I do not have to do that again if I die. I'm telling you, I'm really paranoid about that stuff. It's hard to imagine that games have progressed in time now to where you don't even have to save it like that. You don't have to save it yourself anymore. It can save on its own. I am gonna go the other way, but I'm not gonna go right now. I'm gonna go this way first. I will explore every part of this, but I want my mist power. See, that's all I needed. Now I will go the other way. That's all I needed to get through that one thing. So now I can go back and get my other thing that I was trying to get earlier. That I wasn't able to get because I was silly and forgot that I needed mist power to get to it. Oh goodness, it's this guy. He beat me up. I keep getting knocked back. See? This is the shit I deal with. All that time I didn't have a freaking shield. Not that it matters, because the shield is useless anyway. Oh, that's right. That doesn't go anywhere right now. And this is where I come from. Only 11 months. I thought it'd been like more than that. I don't know why I always think that it's been more than however many minutes it's been. Can I please hit you? Thank you. And now I have another cape that I can wear. It is my favorite color. Red. I like the red. I like the color red. It is my favorite color, and nothing shall change that. My second favorite color is blue, and my third is purple. Pretty much sums it up. Okay. Now. I think this is like my third video, I don't know. I have a bad habit of not keeping track of time. Or keeping track of how many videos I've made in the past hour or so. Because it's almost 1 o'clock now, so I assume that I'm on my third video. But I don't know for sure. Okay, nope. I should have gone the other way. I forgot about that. For a split second, and I was like, oh wait, I could have gone the other way. Go the other way, guys. It's safer. I mean, yes, there are still enemies that could very much kick my butt, but it's definitely safer. Mist could pass. We are definitely using the mist transportation. If I can get it to do it. There we go. Ah! Damn it. I fell. I didn't mean to fall, but I did. Now I have to go back up again. My bad. I just love how he just, like, does that. Okay. I wasn't quite done here, to be honest. I was kind of so. Looking around. Ow! I'm telling you, you're gonna see a lot of this screen because I am apparently no good at this game. No matter how many times I've played it, I still suck. No matter how much I love this game, I still suck at it. I didn't cough at all for a while. And now I'm coughing again. I think it's because I sprayed the house, though. I think what it is like certain things irritate my throat and make it itchy. So I start coughing. I really want the cough to go away, though. I'm tired of coughing. Now, I am going to go this way and try this stupid room that I died in a while ago again, because I refuse to be beaten. Damn you! Rookie, my game hates me. Yeah, my game hates me. I'm pretty sure it does. Because it's being annoying. I bet your cat agrees with me. She's probably thinking it hates me too. I literally just want to get over to that one stupid thing on the other side of the freaking room. And the stupid game is like, no, fuck you. It's like, you can't have that. And I'm just sitting here like, excuse me, I'm gonna get it whether you want me to or not. Don't do it. No! Ah! Forget it then. Forget it. Forget it. I'm not even gonna go get it now. Forget it. It's not like I'm gonna use whatever the fuck it is over there anyway, because it's obviously a weapon, but it looks like one that I hate. So fucking forget it. It can go fuck itself. I'm not gonna continuously die in one room because it won't let me do it. I refuse to put up with that. So, sorry, game. but you're gonna have to find someone else.